and to pray for God's blessing with God three amen. May Almighty God bless you on today's Easter solemnity, and in his compassion, defend you from every assault of sin.
Amen.
May he who restores you to eternal life in the resurrection of his only begotten, endow you with the prize of immortality.
Amen.
And now that the days of Christ's passion have drawn to a close, may you celebrate the gladness of the Paschal feast and come with Christ's love and exalted in spirit to the feasts that are celebrated with eternal joy.
Amen.
Now may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, come down upon you this evening and remain with you forever.
Amen.
This Mass is